With Azima Cube, you can share any file instantly with just one click, anytime and anywhere. Anyone with your link can access the content you've shared. The Share via Link feature can help you. Speed matters. Distribute files to everyone at peak speeds, no waiting in line. Browser-ready convenience. Instant sharing and downloads, right from your browser. Access anywhere. Works seamlessly across all devices and operating systems. Stream as you download. Enjoy video and audio instantly without waiting. Your privacy secured. Direct peer-to-peer sharing with no central storage. In the Files section, select any content you want to share, like videos, audio, and images. Simply click the Share via Link button at the top right. Review your content details in the pop-up window, then click Create Sharing Link. Once ready, click Copy and send the link to your friends. Your friends can open the link on any device through a web browser to instantly view and save your shared content. If you want to share multiple files at once with many people, just select them in Files and hit the Share via Link button. Review your selection in the pop-up window. Click Create Sharing Link. Simply copy and share the link with your friends. Your friends can access the file from any device. They'll see everything you've shared and can choose exactly what to download. Also, you can manage your shared files. Head to Files, click Shared, and select Share via Link. Here you can check sharing status. Copy links again. Find file locations. And stop sharing anytime. That's a detailed instruction to the Share via Link feature. If you want to know more about Azima Cube and Azima OS, don't forget to subscribe.